even set my water flask down on it. I tell you, I got out of there fast.
Hey, new guy. Liking the weather? Bet you wish you were stationed somewhere more suited to your
If we share with the Drench, they'll become our friends.
Who wants to be friends with a bunch of thieving
And I find Norn fascinating. But home is just a hop, skip, and a jump away if I need it. What about you?
I had a choice between here and Over Lake Haven.
And you chose the snow?
I chose the battle.
When Jormag appeared, he drove many creatures to the south to find refuge. The voice of Coda led us here to Song of Final Exile. We are not the only ones. The Quaggan town of Urgulp is also made up of refugees from the north. It is easy for problems and conflicts to arise when dealing with this kind of transition, and there are many that could use a helping hand.
Ow!
Spirits of the wild welcome you. Cover me!
Oh.
that was a waste.
In hopes you're ready.
Don't be mean, fool.
Oh.
Quaggan can't do this alone.
The Derman Priory may be influential in these parts. Their main base of operations is here, after all. But they're not the only game in town. The Nentor Consolidated Mine has carved out a vital role as the main supplier of ore and gems for Lion's Arch. Lately, though, they've had trouble with Skrit. Their deliveries have slipped as a result. They need help, or it'll likely get worse.
You think I'm scared of you? You haven't met my boss.
Down foam.